Hindi, di ba na-interview ko ta kanina? Hmm? How do you resist temptations? Kasi marami niyan sa show business.
Ha?
Paano ka nag-resist ng temptations?
Tumatalon ako sa bed of thorns. Ewan ko, iba-ibang, you know, just like how do you maintain patience? How do you control your temper? I guess it's the same. It's just managing and practicing. It's never gonna be perfect. But, you know, keep trying.
Pero hindi ka dumating sa point na dating munti ka na matay, wala namang ganun ka. At na-control mo lang.
In what way? For example, you know, ikaw ang sexy. I mean, millions of years of evolution would give command to my eyes to look.
yes.
I feel that. Pero I can't use that as an excuse all the time na, no, I'm wired this way and blah, blah, blah. No, yeah, just managing those instincts.
Last na lang po. Ang dami kasi ngayon sa mga showbiz couples na naghihiwalay and nagkapaanod ng kasal. Ikaw ba, ano ba yung sikreto ng isang matibay na pagkasama na pwede mong i-share sa amin?
I'm not an expert at it. I've been married for 25 years, but there are many factors. Number one, pwedeng napakahaba lang ng pasensya ng asawa ko.
Mm-hmm.
Or pwedeng sobrang magkatugma lang kami, or pwedeng sobrang opposites lang kami, kaya there's a certain balance. There are many factors, I don't know. Sa totoo, and there's no one answer or one solution to that would be applicable to everyone. I'm just lucky that, so far, and sana, tumagal pa lang, pero sa ngayon, 25 years, I'm so proud of her.
Oh yes, maraming salamat sa iyo.
Thank you.